Okay, this is for Bullet Seed. He needs to know what can solo what. So, Frozone, I should do Ralph, whatever his name is. See if Ralph can solo. Hulk smash. Okay, we have one. Hulk smash. Can you go make it? You cannot. I'm gonna claim Mr. Incredible. Ralph couldn't solo, but he also doesn't have any gear, so maybe if I put some gear on him, he would be able to solo. Anyway, Mr. Incredible is Team Red. And he has normal damage. And at green, fantastic damage. So he wouldn't get stuck. Let's see if he can solo with my gear on. One. 67 power. I think if we put some gear on him, he could. Same with Ralph. Okay, first wave. Oh, second wave. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot. Nope. I think you can do it with some gear. Bless you. Put some gear on. What team is Ralph? Bless you. Ralph is blue. Let's check. Mr. Incredible. I thought I had. I don't have any gear. Huh. Can I get some? Hold on. I can do something here. I have a pancake. I can sell this. Alright, let's see if I can get some gear. Ooh, I don't think I got anything. Nope. How come I don't have a pancake? Oh, he needs to be level 2. Can I level him up? Okay, so I can't level him up this way. I guess I have no XP, so I'm gonna watch a video. That's stunning. I'm gonna watch a video to get XP. Watching the video. Okay, second video. Alright, we got it. Let's go back. There it is. Mr. Incredible, level up. He's now level 12. So I don't even need to skill up. And he can He can beat the first fight. Let's go. Okay, we've unlocked auto battling. Health is still full. Third wave. Problem solved. Thanks for watching. Like or subscribe, I don't care. This video is only for Bullet Seed, and it's not even my main channel. There you go, Bullet.